Mistakes were made, and I learned a thing or two. Time was wasted, and I burned a bunch of fuel. GPS and I still had our little rounds, and, well, I guess we're always going to have that sort of relationship. Anyhow.
This used to be a meth house. I'm pretty sure of that. There's needles in that sofa. What's up with that nasty bag? The windows are all broken. Bullet holes everywhere. Oh, this must have been a meth house. In that quiet no man's air.
The start of September was tough. A drought cost 10 grand that I really didn't have. And the strange white stains on the bed left me feeling itchy and unclean. They never said it was going to be easy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
almost done with the stones. Might be able to throw the seed down and fertilize before the end of the month. Then I suppose we wait. Well, there's other things I could get into while this stuff grows, I suppose.